So, as you can see, this bug is just crawling around inside my screen, and it's not and I can't do anything about that, and it is driving me insane.